useless. So I'm pretty much just bidding for a flute. Was 60,000, pretty much all my money. So yeah, pretty much bidding rules. I'm just gonna be, if I win this, that'll be awesome. So I'm just showing the gameplay, I guess, for bidding, so I really hope I win, because I've been mining for ages. I already have the black market key. Don't really care about the guns, because I mean the tryhard loadout is the tryhard loadout is enough. Hope that's me next. So I want to get the flute before the 1,000 hit. So that's why I really wanted to get the flute. Someone bid like 40,000, I bid 60,000. See all this stuff. Look at the value on the black market key now. It's just sad. The value has dropped so much. This guy were the only two people in it. Look at all these people in it. Yeah, I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. There's no chance I'm not gonna get the goddamn thing. Sorry on the lack of content. I'm just really concentrating on games and grades. Because I want a good grade, you know? I want a report card to be perfect. And that's what I have. I want to say that the black market key isn't that worth it. I mean, I'm about to really give it away. I'm about to give the black market key away. Or like just like throw it in the dump to see whoever can pick it up first. Yeah, I want to screenshot it. I'm about to get, when I get it, I'm gonna screenshot and post it. I'm definitely gonna get the food. Yeah, guy or chain rifle is not worth it. I mean, it barely does damage. It's like 10 to the body and 12 to the head. Well, the bullets are, and it's pretty much like an automatic gun. Like an AK-47. One of my friends let me try. It's an AK-47. Yep. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I got it. Yes, I got it. I got the tool. I got the food, it was easy. I'm in here with that water. I want to test out. flute.